Gain of two. So Thomas with a gain of two. Bush in a slot to the right. This is the highest scoring team in the league each of the last 2 years.
Tight coverage underneath, but that extra time able to get outside. And Sean Payton really wants to get Drew Brees off to a good...
Brees going for a long ball for Meacham, and it's over his head. And the Colts...
was an inside move. It works well, but I think you can tell right away that ankle definitely is a problem.
In trouble, flings it over to Thomas, and he's 2 yards shy of a first. Third and two on the way, Phil.
Well, once you find out, the New Orleans Saints that time, Drew Brees could not find his first receiver open. He's looking short, everybody.
To punt it to T.J. Rushing. He's hit right after the catch. Knocked down right away by Roby. 42-yard punt. No return.
Turns and launches this one in the direction of Mike Sims Walker. This one's going to be batted and caught. Oh my gosh!
You seen that?
How did that happen? It was batted back
and get outside. And Sean Payton really wants to get Drew Brees off to a good start like anybody. Dwight Freeney uses an inside move. It works well, but I think you can tell right away that ankle definitely is a problem.
Knocked down right away. 2-yard punt. No return.
To the end zone. Yeah.